So Sam, okay. Sam, let me ask you, what's new with Floyd Money Mayweather?
I'm with Floyd Money Mayweather today. He's in town having a good time and enjoying his life. He's went to the Clipper game last night, sat on the court, had a great time talking to all the ball players, Kevin Durant and Westbrook from Oklahoma,
and then Blake Griffin and CP3
and all them guys. Floyd knows all of them. They talking to all of them. Come straight to Floyd and talk to Floyd the whole time.
Is Amir Khan next?
I don't know. Floyd just making it look so easy right now. Floyd is really, really a hard worker, really a hell of a fighter. I mean, he don't eat. I asked him when he gonna fight. He said May. He just said he gonna whoop somebody in May, and I don't know who.
Okay, what's next for Danny Garcia, one of the best pound for pound?
Getting ready for Danny. Danny's nothing. He's just relaxing right now. I talked to Danny last night on the phone. Great kid, great guy.
Great family, great dad. Great
man. Me and his dad like brothers. You know, Danny and them need it all. Danny and his daddy, some hell of a guys, man.
I just noticed the shirt. Team Watson with a microphone. Oh, it's a glove.
Microphone and glove. We're in the music business too. You know, we do a lot of concerts and a lot of fights, so.
How about this? Adrian Broner, one of the best pound-for-pound, very exciting fighter, very flashy, very popular against Marcos Maidana, a hard-hitting puncher from Argentina, knockout artist.
That's going to be a great fight. We got both of them, you know. We represent them both, and we're happy about making a big fight for the fans, and so it's going to be a great fight. With his speed and skills and Maidana's power, it's going to be a great fight. 11 to 12 rounds, going to be some hell of a rounds.
I know you also work with Victor Ortiz. His fight fell out. Gomez broke his hand. What's next for Victor?
Victor is going to fight. He's going to fight next year. He'll be fighting in January. He'll be fighting.
We'll break down Manny Pacquiao, Brandon Rios. I'm telling everybody Rios is going to win, knocks him out in 6, maybe 7. What do you think, Sam?
Wow. I don't even look at other fighters no more, but...
Just your fighters.
I only look at mine, but I mean, I think it's going to be a great fight. I like that little Rios kid. Me and him talk. He came to me one day and told me, man, I love you. I love what you're doing with your sons. I just like guys like that. You know, I like him for him. I like the Mexican. I just like him. I mean, we get along good. When I met him, he was real cool. And I know Pacquiao too a little bit, but not like Rios. Rios was real cool.
December 15th. Can we talk about that?
Yeah, we got a big celebrity basketball.
Huge.
Game.
Cal State Northridge.
Cal State Northridge.
How much are tickets?
Floyd Money Mayweather. I mean, like $20 to get in. Okay. 15, 20.
Floyd will be there.
Floyd Money Mayweather. He can't wait. He's excited about it. He did some drops on TV today about it. And they might do a little documentary on him on that. Maybe you can get involved and do that. So he can let. They're gonna stream it some kind of way. They're gonna stream.
Where can we let people know if they want more information? We'll keep them posted as we get closer to December 15th.
I'd rather just wait and go through you.
Okay,
LA,
we'll do it. Stay tuned. December 15th, the best basketball event in LA, the Watson Charity, raising money for kids who need toys for Christmas.
Well, now we're doing kids who need toys for Christmas, also kids who have cancer.
Oh, that's amazing. That's great. That's really nice, you guys.
The TMT and the Floyd Mayweather Foundation and the Watsons, we're together on this.
Hey, did you know that WBC nominated me as Reporter of the Year?
Well, you should be the Reporter of the Year because you work your ass off. And you're always there on the scene. You're always there.
There you have it. Sam Watson, thanks so much. We look forward to December 15th, a celebrity basketball game. FuseReport.com. I'm Mike Reporter. You know that, baby.